Dark matter is one of the mysterious matter present in the universe. Although it accounts for approximately 85% of matter in the universe and about a quarter of its total energy density, but we almost know nothing about this strange matter. We cannot see dark matter. We cannot feel it. It can pass through our body like X-rays, and we can't even feel a slight distortion. Dark matter doesn't even interact with observable electromagnetic radiation such as light, and is thus invisible to the entire electromagnetic spectrum, making it extremely difficult to detect using usual astronomical equipment. Possible reason of our inability to find and see or detect dark matter is that it is made up of such a subatomic particle which is still not yet discovered by scientists. Dark matter has not yet been observed directly, as it barely interacts with the ordinary baryonic matter and radiation except through gravity. The behavior and the appearance of a soul, as mentioned in ancient Hindu texts, is similar to the behavior of dark matter. Soul doesn't interact with the matter just like dark matter. It has a very weak force of interaction similar to dark matter. Dark matter only interacts with dark matter, just like a soul can interact only with another soul. Soul can easily pass through matter. It even passes through our body and we cannot even feel it. Similar is the case with dark matter, as dark matter can pass through our body without any effect. There is a great possibility that our soul is made up of dark matter. After death, our soul gets condensed into subatomic form, which is made up of denser dark matter. Now, this subatomic form is nothing but angust matra body, which is caught by Yamadut for further journey to Yamalok. Now imagine a universe which is completely made of dark matter. Everything like stars, planets, galaxies, even living species are made up of dark matter. This universe is known as shadow universe. Scientists completely agree with the existence of the shadow universe, and the shadow universe is important for the cosmic balance of the universe. If you don't believe in shadow universe, you are accepting the existence of asymmetrical universe, which has a rare possibility. Symmetry is mandatory in cosmology, as said. After the Big Bang, matter particles and its mirror particles were created. It is said that mirrored matter now forms the shadow universe. It is a great possibility that your mirror copy exists in shadow universe. Shadow universe is having its own galaxies, stars, planets, living species, and etc. There is a great possibility that after death, we travel to the shadow universe made up of dark matter. This is highly possible that Yamalok actually exists in shadow universe. After death, our soul made of dark matter further condenses to subatomic form, which is taken by Yamadut for a journey of 365 days to travel to the shadow universe. Now, after facing all the punishment, a field similar to Higgs field comes into play, and our atomic particles of soul gain some mass and gets ready for the next journey into a new body. Scientists have claimed that there is a crack in the space holding our universe and parallel universe. This crack is known as cosmic microwave background. This crack was immediately created after a Big Bang. Some believe that there is a big entity which is controlling both. And maybe the entity is nothing but God, or maybe that crack is further connecting parallel universe and their parallel shadow universes. We know that all parallel universes are governed by cosmic Mahavishnu, but who is the governing one of all parallel shadow universes? Maybe Lord Shiva, the god of darkness and dark energy. For more interesting videos like these, subscribe to our YouTube channel Science Mysteries. Goodbye for now.